Can you imagine? I have a judgment. It's my right. I am here.
I understand what you are telling me. You are asking for money. Then you should go. Do you think that you don't have right to come here again?
I don't say it.
Wait.
I don't say it. But I'm just saying that.
Okay, let me ask you. Are you saying that now she can no go and deliver the judgment? Is that what you are trying to say?
When has that become?
And it's not possible since she is still the judge.
Today is my last day here.
Of course she is.
No, I
have come to deliver my judgment. No. Go and tell whoever sent you.
And
I have come to deliver.
You know that.
I know.
Here.
I know now.
So please, we should not extend to
look. I know who.
Is there any other person here? Is there any other person that
I know
can lead I and you?
Okay.
Is there any other person?
I need a courtroom to deliver my judgment.
What I'm asking, is there any other person, please, that is among those that may be possibly asking to come and
Why should
if there is anybody, please, we should go together. Let me address the matter to me.
No.
She is not here to distract anything. She is not here to cause any havoc. But she is only here to deliver the judgment.
Let's go and meet him.
Let's go.
Let's go and meet him. No, Ogaba and Keba. But she let me
But I cannot
move
and leave her here.
But then she understands what I'm saying. And
you
stay with your limits. I stay with my limits.
Yes.
Let her.
I will not have nobody. As far as I'm concerned, everybody in this house is my junior. Everybody in this house is my junior. And I'm here to go and deliver my
judgment.
Hello? Yeah.
Yes, ma'am. So, you have no idea. I don't know what I'm saying.
Okay,
so,
madam, why are you?